Alrighty, welcome back to my channel, guys. And today we are going to be talking about the new event called Heroic Romance. So there is something a little different, and that's because there is a male suit. So this male suit is mostly like a drunken guy because he has a wine bottle with him, and it's just pretty casual vibes overall. The thing with this outfit is that look at how long his hair is. So one thing about cloud outfits that are male is that they tend to have very long hair. And normally that's fine, but given that most of our male suits are from Cloud, I would wish that there are some male hairs that are shorter. Like, if anything, I would love it if it had like a short hair base and then it would have like a ponytail add-on, like maybe make it a veil item or something. And then that way you can have the best of both worlds. But for this one, in case you guys haven't heard this for the 100th time, a lot of our male makeups suck. And that being said, we have Seducing and we have Sapphire. And not to mention that one from the Beauty and the Beast suit. So truly he lives up to his name of being the Beast, because what in the world is that makeup? Regardless, we have this really cute, mischievous looking makeup from him, and the only, like, the one criticism I have for it is that tattoo dot on his head. I guess I could think of it as a mold, but again, I wish that it was a tattoo item. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I'm not too familiar with the suit, but like I said, a lot of Cloud makeup, regardless if it's a guy makeup or a girl makeup, there is always something in the center of their forehead, and I just wish that it was like detachable from their makeup, because a lot of times I just want to hide it. Next up, we have this lovely, lovely girl who is just the embodiment of a Sakura outfit dream. She is so beautiful. The outfit is unique because she is tilting her head backwards and it looks like she's walking away from you. I really like this outfit due to the soft pink and the soft white and how everything about this looks so elegant and beautiful. The one criticism I have again is probably the hair. I feel like it doesn't really match the suit well, but I feel like the red, hopefully it's a hairpin and it's not part of her actual hair. I feel like it's like a focal point to the outfit, and I don't think that it should be because it looks kind of ugly, but nah, that's just my opinions. So moving along, let me just talk a little bit more about this event. I'm going to be inserting a clip of me just doing random things first before I start talking about other things, because I need to fill up this white space with something. But essentially, this is a fairy bottle style event, and it will cost around 1,800 diamonds for one suit, and you can choose which suit you want to get first, or 3,300 for both suits. It is a tiered event, so you can't pick and choose, and remember how there were previous suits for the fairy bottle event? It's Sealed Heart and Magic of Love. I don't have Magic of Love, but I do have Sealed Heart, and I do find it really beautiful because of the makeup. It has one of the prettiest makeups in the game, honestly. And also the fact that it has a huge background item that is so useful and so beautiful. But here I'm actually having a dilemma. I really, really, really only want the male suit just for the makeup, but spending 1,800 diamonds for the makeup doesn't seem that smart. But at the same time, it does come with pretty decent background items, such as the window behind there. And I don't know what to do, because I really, really, really like the Sakura girl. At first I didn't like it, but then the more I thought about it, the more useful I think she is because of the number one Sakura tree that she has as a foreground or background item. And then most importantly, her pose. So her pose automatically reminded me of something that I always wanted to do, and that is something that Say Love Nikki has done. So if you don't already know her, you should check her YouTube channel. But essentially, she made this entry and I thought that it was gorgeous because it made it look like the Nikki was looking away from the screen. So I feel like this pose could do the absolute same thing, and it would give us more opportunity to make the same trend. So here I am, I don't know what to do. I really don't want to do both because I don't want to afford both. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, because your girl is struggling over here. So, thank you guys so much for watching my video today. So just like a quick thing, I just want to circle back because I'm editing the video, but when the fairy bottle event does come back, the other two suits, like the older one, the Magic of Love one and the Sealed Heart one, they will be more expensive than they originally were, just because like there isn't free tries this time. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Do you like the male suit? Do you like the female suit? Which suit should I get? And yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this type of video, and I will catch you all later. Bye!